Even in the dense wilderness of Dudhwa Tiger Reserve, there is always a possibility of sighting a lone crested serpent eagle perched atop a huge tree or upon an overhanging branch above a water body, like a resolute sentinel of the forest. This eagle carves its individual territory and selects a favorite perch where it is seen often a time. I have even seen this bird right on the ground harassing a serpent. As it takes off into the sky with the serpent wriggling in the talons, I am reminded of the divine Garuda, who all snakes mortally dread. I once saw this eagle hopping on a forest track, searching insects among fallen leaves and gobbling them up. What I would say is a rather odd behavior. But the imperial sight is off to seat perched on a barren silk cotton tree, surveying all and sundry by rotating his head almost to 360 degrees, sharp yellow eyes, beak hooked to tear flesh, and powerful talons to catch the most elusive prey. Through a good binoc, its slender red tongue can also be seen. It enables the eagle make a loud whistling call repeatedly. At daytime, it is seen smoothly gliding about a circular path, calling repeatedly. Maybe it is warding off intruders in its territory.